It is the 31st century, and mankind is once again at war.
They can't really hit you if you hide, if you move all the way back. And you won't be outside a boundary and blow up. You're fine. It's a great spot. A lot of these are veteran players. Founder players.
You know what? You shouldn't even look at that.
Oh, that's okay. I just like to know that I'd like to monkey stomp them.
You know what? I look at everybody on an even slate. I don't... It doesn't comprehend to me.
I don't know, dude. Atomic Armadillo is pretty scary, dude. Have you ever seen him?
Nah, you're kidding me, right?
Yeah, I am.
We do have six founders on the enemy team, so that might be something important to know.
Well, last time there was like seven founders on a team and we monkey stomped them, so it's like I don't want to put anything in anybody's mind that might then think them otherwise. Seriously,
we just gotta watch for it and see if there's
this map is kind of shaped like a penis. Just kind of. With like a top down.
Yeah.
The penis will win the day for us.
Yes.
It's a. And it's even got a Prince Albert there in the center.
That's a.
That's. I always thought that was venereal disease.
Yeah,
wart.
Herpes, like AIDS.
Yeah, you're fucked, man. I'm looking for you. I'm gonna hang out with you, man.
All right, I'll look for you too, man.
I need someone to work with.
All right, Cranky, I'm headed that way. I'm a little slow, though.
All right, all you lights, spot him for me.
Dude, you landed on his head. That was pretty cool.
Careful about poking your head up, they're shooting at that turret real hard right now. Active. Don't let him see if you can, or can torment.
Alright, I'm back as far as I can go.
Alright, you're okay, man. You move a little forward.
Make sure everybody else gets up here in time.
Hey, Hoop, where are you at?
Right in front of you, man.
Oh, there you are. Shit.
I saw one on seismic.
I imagine there's more than one.
Gates up.
See one on seismic.
Try not to move.
See two in seismic.
Okay, so I got seismic. Don't be moving.
Yeah, stop.
Oof, so we didn't get a ghost drop.
No, yep, we're not. In a match. Putting up UAV.
Just started, though.
Oh, there they are.
Oh my guy, I'm getting my ass whipped by medium lasers.
I just put my stuff on counter so I don't, like, light off their,
Gotcha.
Make it look like...
Okay, they're pushing in now. I'm dropping, artillery strike.
Actually, no, switch it off the counter because, you're gonna alert them to where we are.
Okay, we're gonna disrupt.
We're not close enough, I don't think we'll see it. That'll actually disguise us more. Active. Target
engaged. Gee, Direwolf, we got a lock on him.
Wow. Okay, just wait till they get past us.
We're gonna want Kilo Timberwolf, he's in the back.
Target engaged. Yeah. Alright. Just don't let them see.
They're all coming down right side.
Hold on, we have... It looks like they're turning around there.
Really?
Give it a couple seconds here and we'll hit a... Timberwolf.
There you go, I'm right behind you, baby.
Yeah, see that Ebon's turned around.
Roger that.
Target engaged. Yeah, there's one at the gate in Alpha.
Mitchnet, get under cover.
Give it a minute, we'll be...
There
he is. Wanna rush him now?
Okay, take him out now.
Go!
Yep. Kilo.
Hello.
Monkey stomp!
Surprise!
Let's go up. We need to go up the field and help our guys out.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pushing us up here now.
Let's rush in quickly and monkey stomp him.
There we go, Charlie.
Yep.
Charlie got his back to me. Foxtrot, it's not looking at us.
Put your UAV up if you guys can.
India.
Careful, you've alerted them to our presence. Take out the Highlander and then run away.
Hotel?
Hotel.
I'm gonna step call.
Edward?
Hellbringer looks like an important chart.
I'm done.
Good Eben, bro.
Echo's open, help.
Coming in with Miss Boltstock.
That was good shit, Frankie. Good
Beta? Idea. Ebonic Jaguar?
Yeah, kill him. Center George.
Alpha, Timberwolf, or Delta.
Okay, we got one behind us.
It's a 10. Delta's open.
Oh, he's hurting me.
Uh-oh.
Good job, Hoop!
Kill the Timber.
Working on it.
Alpha. He's cool.
God, I didn't get enough kills yet.
You've gotten like all of them.
I got five.
I've gotten.
That's just lucky.
L is running.
Like a bitch. I'm gonna kill him too.
Okay, we got a couple reinforcers coming to the right gate. Uh-oh. They're outside.
Roger that.
Lima's almost open. Kill him. He's a. I wonder if I can fit a Battlemaster in.
Enemy mech. Nice. Good job.
Alright, now we need to run away.
Yeah.
Yep.
I don't know about you guys, but I am cored as all.
Hey, I'm cored, my torsos are hurt.
Okay, if you're a Raven and you still have movement and you can still snipe, hop on the perch and snipe.
Alright. DEATHRAT, you gonna come with? If you can?
Yeah, they got that. Timberwolf is kind of blocking the perch right now. Timberwolf just walked in.
I'm gonna go out the left gate and just see if they want to come this way.
Roger.
I'm not gonna be able to do much else anyway, so
okay,
might as well make a visual run.
Coming up for plasma.
Let's just hope they don't have size, but.
And if you can, just throw up in the perch, just lock target so we can send lerms to them.
Yeah, get up here if you can, and then hide in this crap.
We're just gonna have to let them come in. Don't poke at them. Let them come in.
Here they come.
And now we wait.
Now we wait.
Just wait. Don't poke. Enemy mech detected. Guys on the perch, just lock targets.
They have a lot of ECM cover, I can't get any targets.
I just threw a UAV up behind the gate.
Flip your ECM to counter.
There's a Jenner.
They're in Delta 5 and Delta 6 by now. They're counter. Moving pretty fast.
Counter.
Papa Cheetah's open. Yeah, they're moving on the left again. They should be in Delta 6 right about now.
Somebody narked?
Yeah, someone's knocked.
Yeah, I am.
Big L, watch out, you're knocked.
Yep.
Wish I had another UAV.
Yeah, I don't have one. I use mine, too.
Watch out. I'm sorry about that. I'm gonna move down.
Where are we going, Plasma?
I'm gonna check the right to make sure there's no stragglers.
Okay.
Nope, we can go behind.
Okay.
Wait, I was wrong. There's one. Victor, Denver, he hasn't seen me yet. He's got four large. Gonna shoot him square in the back.
He hasn't seen me either.
Alright. On three, we hit his side doors.
Hold on.
Three, two, oh shit. One, go. Oh, I can't aim for damn. I still got him targeted.
Oh wow, they're gonna push up and there's nobody else here.
He's up. Target Victor if you can with the LRM. He's towering
down. Need someone else?
Oh, they got knocked.
Sierra, thank you, Bone Jagger. Let's target, Romeo Timber.
Romeo Timberwolf.
He's a good kill.
God damn.
Alright, I'm gonna go real heavy this time and push him out of there.
M is cord. Mario is cord.
I'm narked. I'll be up there as soon as I can get a narked.
Oscar's taking people out. Somebody shoot him.
Enemy UAV up.
Plasma right behind you.
X-ray Hellbreaker, shoot a sight to us all. Nice shot, man.
Good job, man.
Washington, E6.
And uniform Ebon Jaguar, he's doing what he's cool. I got the med. Watch. As well as Oscar Hellbringer. That's the guy. Target
engaged. Alright, you guys are doing good. We still got most of our turrets.
I'm gonna go back. Wait, actually, I want. How much do you want to bet I can fit a Battlemaster up there?
What, up in the cubby?
I don't think it's a good idea.
Might fit. I don't know if you have time to make it up.
We regrouping like back.
I'm saying,
we regrouping around Omega, we're not pushing out.
Yeah.
Like that.
No, actually, just stay near Omega. We'll let our turrets help us out.
Do we have any mediums or fast heavies or lights?
Does the Nautic shoot a Zeta?
My Marauder goes 83.
I was wondering if we could shove something.
I'm like getting shot. Long range.
But that might not Arctic work. They might have picked him up.
He's coming over to OGen 1 down Arctic G.
He's red first light.
I'll stall him, but I'm like wearing a t-shirt for armor over here.
Yeah, dude, standard cover.
But it's a really nice t-shirt.
We have a kid fox sniping us right outside the gate.
Looks like they're trickling in, not deathballing in.
Yeah. I got this Arctic.
They're pushing that right side again. The whack-a-mole.
Oh, defense turret!
We've got him up close this time.
Alright, if anybody has range, there's a Kid Fox that's really annoying sitting on the mountains. We have an Alpha Alpha Stormcrow. He's up close.
Okay, we got CC right up on us with ECM, Arctic Cheetah. He's right up here in F6. Got Timberwolf right up here, 200-300 meters away in front of us, F6.
Yeah, try not to be caught out in the open because they have lurms.
Right,
the best strategy is to let them come in and we fight them with inside these pillars or whatever, and have cover from rims. If you are on your last mech, stay with Omega.
I haven't even died yet.
Alright.
If you are on your last mech, stay with Omega. If you are on the last mech, we want you to be alive. Yeah, they're all in front of us here in between F6 and E6. There's a Timberwolf, there's a couple heavy battle mechs. They're looking like they're gonna do a right center rush on us, maybe.
Alright. Just don't stick your nose out, because they've got the range on us right now. And they can see it. We can't see them, they've let me see it.
Arctic Cheetah coming in far left side.
Roger that.
Echo, echo, Golf 5.
Alright, turn out to be separated.
Picking us up from ranging.
Okay, I'm putting up UAV. Here they come. Prepare to monkey stomp.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
I'm gonna drop in my assault now.
All systems nominal.
I can almost smell their tear.
Target Bravo Bravo, Ryan.
Delta Delta's almost done.
Also target Alpha and Foxtrot Pocket. We can get that at DCM.
Come here. Come here. Come on. And you're dead. It's shooting my rear. Shit, there's somebody behind
us. Two here in F-Bit.
What is that? Yankee Timber.
I'm seeing them inside there.
Target engaged.
I'm done. Damn. Hit that new song.
Don't call Alpha Alpha.
Enemy
working on Bravo.
I think we pissed him off. shoot him twice in a row.
Bad.
That's what they get for falling for it twice in a row.
Yeah.
Man, that guy must have some hack armor, because I can't kill him.
We have Yankee Timber on the right, he's cool.
Yeah, I put a number on him, but dude, what the hell?
Got a Nova on the right. Double I.
NCO.
Target engaged.
If any of you think it.
Lima Arcachita.
Yeah, Lima Arcachita.
Alright.
Okay, double K, we got a Warhawk coming up. He's at 70%, he's on the right. Good kill on the Warhawk.
Good deal.
We got a storm crow right in front of us with lasers.
Enemy mech detected. That double eye Nova is still alive in front of us. He's like at 49%.
Roger that.
Enemy here's a UAV. We're gonna take it down.
Double J Temple Wolf in front of us. Right on top of you guys.
Hey, they got a UAV up. Down. Hotel, hotel.
What happened to that timber that was on? There he is.
MM, in the back, Evan Jaguar.
There's hotel, hotel.
Working on him.
Target engaged.
Timberwolf, Juliet, Juliet.
Cranky, I'm on your left.
Roger that. Good job. Good job, Landis.
Okay. Hey, to your right, Lima. Lima.
Popping UAV. Hunchback, November, November.
And oh, MM Eben.
We got 3 permadead. 4 permadead.
Who does? We do?
Good job, Landis.
They do.
Save my
We're all fine. We're all still alive.
Okay.
Although all of Alpha Lance is on their last medics.
Okay, I'm gonna get
enemy mech detected. Enemy mech destroyed.
Five permadead.
You got an, a two.
Good job, Lobo. Tuggeto.
Need some help with this Arctic here.
Oh, you got me. I'm perma.
I'm gonna take out that goddamn Arctic cheetah.
Double Q.
His leg is almost done.
They have six left alive. I think they have one picked up alive. Rip it from
him. Oh, he broke my cannon.
Arctic cheetah smoked.
Seriously? Going after this mad dog.
Good job, pilot.
Double arc at Fox.
Good job, Big Bear.
Alright, Big Bear.
I love my fire starter.
Yeah. It was in the fake.
Where did that come from?
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for.
Yeah, you
got it. Somebody dropped a UAV right above my head, but I don't see any enemy.
Papa, papa.
Are we pushing out or no?
We need to push somebody back.
Push out if you guys want to.
Hey, we got people off to our left that keep on taking a shot at me. I don't know where he's at, but he's off to our left. In Foxtrot 5 or somewhere. I don't know where. Foxtrot 6 maybe? He's been picking on my left side the whole time.
Is he still shooting you?
I don't know, I left the area.
Yeah, he just shot me again.
What thing is he remaining?
It's a kitback or something, or cheetah, something with dual larges.
There, I see it. Come here, bitch.
I see his beams.
That ambush was... That was cruel.
Oh, the light.
And you got to do it twice.
Yeah, that was badass. Yeah, that was some good tactics.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like my fun tactics. Like, I like monkey stomping.
This guy has two mechs left, so kill him once and then everyone rush to his spawn.
I got spawn on long range viewfinder right now, looking at it everywhere.
Spread out, I'm gonna go far left. Till we find out exactly where he is. If he's smart, he'd be skirting the area.
Well, he's not in our spawn.
Can't be up here, the turrets would have shot him. Where'd he go?
Maybe they tired down, like, beside another dead mech?
Awesome. No, the last guy is just hiding.
I see him. Oh, he got me.
Where'd you...
Where?
Towards the left... our left entrance to Omega. I need to see a map before I can tell you exactly where he is.
So, like, Money's location?
Hang on.
He was, like, East 7, I think.
Right. Found him.
Yeah.
Hey. F5.
Oh, Big Bear got him already. Cut out his leg, right?
Oh, you're missing an arm. He's maybe almost legged. You done.
Nice job.
Mine. Race you to the spawn.
You're gonna win.
I should just drop 4 fire starters, because apparently I do really well in them.
Wow, that's fun. I like my Huggin and the Light Mech, it's just fun to drive around.
If I could get a fire starter with ECM, I think I wouldn't play anything else.
Yeah, yeah.
I believe that is eventually a thing.
Okay, we got a dropship coming.
Ow, dude, he's getting ripped apart by the dropship. Oh, it's a Stormcrow.
Stormcrow.
One, two, Freddy's coming for you.
Oh man, I used to hate that movie, man. Give me nightmares as a fucking kid.
That's the point.
Ugh.
Good job, baby!
Yeah. Big Bear, got it. Alright.
Dude, that was a monkey stomp and a half.
Yeah, no shit, man. So much for these founder dudes we were scared of or whatever.
I got within 3 kills, 2 kills a few times.
Damn, dude.
Holy shit, Landis, you're gonna save some for the rest of us?
Holy crap.
I was the one kill behind him.
Most of that was done with my Wolfhound.
Yeah, because you took everything.
I got 800 damage with that Wolfhound.
Like, I worked for it. That guy's gonna die.
Right place, right time, I guess.
Wow, Big Bear got 8 kills, man. Look at that shit.
Yes.
Well, yeah, you think those 8 small pulses, if I can get in your back CT, I'll kill you in 2 shots.
Yeah, yeah.
That's pretty kick-ass.
The battlefields of the future are dominated by huge robotic war machines known as Battlemechs.